Hey guys, what's up everybody? Jack here, and today I am doing a video on this RC wheel loader I got just today. And I already played with it a little bit, done a lot of work with it, touched up my neighbor's garden and stuff like that with it. So I had a lot of dirt that I could use. Oh. So, sorry if I'm a little bit rusty at this. Because I am holding my iPod in one hand and controlling it with my other. So, it has working front lights right there, right here, and right there. And working tail lights, which is under the weight, front of weight. So, once I get out of here, go outside and use it a little bit. I'll tell you which part to skip to in the comments. Just skip to when you get there, when I get there, if you want. When I'm gonna start digging up dirt. Or just watch the whole thing, which might be a little bit boring for you guys, just because of the fact that RC wheel loader and it goes slow, which I have no problems with it going slow as long as it can pick up stuff, which it can. So let me get back up. Alright, so there's a little pile of dirt over there, not the one. It's in the neighbor's driveway. You can't see it because you just can't, because it's sprayed out. These things have working lights, like I said. So, probably during the night tonight, I might work, drive around a little bit, see. There's the neighbor's. I'm just gonna. I'm not gonna say anything to you guys who feel. For me to do this, I have to do this to get all the stuff out. These mirrors wiggle a little bit. It's not supposed to come all dirty, this one, mile itself, but it does have some dirt around the tires and stuff. Just like paint and stuff. And on the mirrors a little bit, or the windows a little bit. I also dumped water in around here so I can clean the dust out of around here. I can't control the boom or anything just because it goes up and dumps when you get a certain height. So I wish that happened, but this might be a little more of a longer video, especially because I'm gonna be trying to put a good amount of scoops down. I already did the flower garden. That's all dirt. Big chunks. I think. I'll have to crush it up. Those are dirt chunks, so I'll just have to crush it up before. Let's crush it up with my foot real quick. There, pat it down. I'll do this too. Little entrance. Right. Can't dig ground, break ground or anything, but yeah, that'd be nice if you could, but I can't. Have to push it up with my foot. And she just left, so I'm just gonna go back over to the driveway and get the rest of that dirt, because they put in some dirt. There's actually a lot of dirt over under that tarp. Might use that. I don't know if they're gonna need it or not. I'll wait a few more weeks and I'll use it if I need it. Yeah, I have to stop always, because when I'm making videos like this, I might actually see if someone else can record while I'm doing this, so expect some more RC vids, RC vlogs and stuff. It's a little bit too heavy, all that big pile of dirt. So, yeah, I might actually put a company's logo, or just Jowls RC or something. Probably what I'm gonna do, I'm probably gonna make the logo that says Jowls RC on it. And then print it out to on a note. Even like sticky note things, be a point where I mean labels. And then I'll just print out, tape it on the machine where it says wheel loader. I'll just probably cover that up, or I'll probably have to paint over it or something too, because it probably won't be that big. Big this would break up a chunk of dirt that was in the bucket. Let's see, like I did much, but I did it right there. You can see it's fresh right there. And over here, there were some paw prints. I decided to, since I had some dirt, just to put it in here. Oh, see, this is a thing that feels madness about this is can't always do that. It's probably gonna be like a 15-minute video, like RC Sparks or something. He is a guy I watch a lot too. So is Ryan Budziak. He's a YouTuber too. He's my friend. So this is the 200th video, guys. I forgot about it because I'm always forgetful a lot. So happy 200th video, 200th birthday. I'm not 200, but the channel's is 200 vids. I guess I'll just do a, instead of a count of how many years I've had it for, because I'll forget, probably forgot already. I will just do a vid count. Every 100, I guess, so I'll make it special, and I guess this one's special. It's a very special day for me. I got Chipotle and stuff. Went to work with my dad because we didn't have school. I'm cutting this out. This thing isn't the great at flattening stuff out, but I guess it will do. Until I get like a, I don't know if a boulder would do anything, but a roller would. I know that they have excavators, dump trucks, mine dump trucks, and regular on-highway dump trucks. Stuff like that, but I just found, went to Hobby Town yesterday and they had this one, so I decided to get it. Probably my first face cam vlog actually with my face in it, which is right back here, whatever. I'll probably, be the, when I'm 18. So I don't want to show you guys my face just for privacy, security reasons. So I don't know who's watching my content every day and stuff like that. Well, not every day because you probably watch, you probably have watched every video if you watch every day. So I don't, this is actually a video. It's actually been like 3 weeks since I posted the last video. I did a video of me and my friend Aiden. He has a bunch of YouTube channels, but I just deleted it because I didn't feel like putting it, making it, posting it. I probably have made about the same amount of mess that was already here. Hey, but at least the dirt that I can scoop up. Alright, I'm gonna end this video here. It's about, it's already at 1440, so I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Please turn on my post notifications just so you never miss a new video or anything. And I will talk to you guys later.